Hello guys and welcome to CryptoBull, and in this video I'm going to review absolutely new project which is currently only in pre-sale stage, and to my opinion this project could be something. And in this video I'm going to tell you why I think so and why I am actually joining this pre-sale. Today we will be talking about Rise token. And as you can see here guys, if you come in into their website risetoken.fun, you can see straight away that this project is about Rise token. The idea of the project in my view is very good guys. What's this project and what's the main idea behind this project is kind of donations guys. But this is not the only thing about this project. One of the main things is that they are building actually a game, and currently they already have this game in beta version which you can come in and check out on your PC. But soon this project or this game also will be launched on Android devices and iOS devices. So guys, let's go step by step. As always guys, here on CryptoBull channel I'm just giving you the main idea behind these projects, but always remember that I'm not your financial advisor guys. Do your own due diligence, check out projects yourself before you are investing. But I found this idea very unique because this is not only some cryptocurrency like some meme coin which is just gathering money from people, and in that way they are trying to grow their project. But this project actually has two major sides. One major side that this will be working project where people will be able to play games, and by playing games they will be able to make rewards, and by making rewards part of those rewards will be going to people who are starving. So this is actually making another use case, huge use case, where this project is actually going to help people who are in need, people who are starving. How it works I will show you in a second. Private pre sale is in 2 days, 5 hours. If you are interested, come in and check this out for yourself, as I will not be talking about that. Whatever guys, you know what does it mean, a token about Rise. And this is by the way built on Binance Smart Chain, so transaction fees are very cheap. As always guys, all these new projects are being built on all these cheap transaction blockchains rather than building on Ethereum blockchain. There's really gonna be a token on the Rise. In addition, there has probably already been yet, but people need Rise on their plate. Perhaps not to you, but others do. As you know guys, this is getting a major idea now currently all around the world. People are starting to starve because of this economic situation which is going on, and now they are promising us that they will be, for example here in Europe, rising electricity rates, gas rates and many more, and people are hardly able, or some people are hardly able to pay their bills, and some people at the end, how sad it would be or not guys, we have to admit the fact that there is more and more people getting homeless all around the world. So this project is going to solve this problem, or they are trying to help these people who are actually in need and who are actually starving, who has no money, who are getting homeless. And this is built into this project, and that's why I like this project, because what they are doing, they are creating actual project which will be gaming, and you already can preview this game in beta version. Like I mentioned, this is already created, they already have started, and people will be able to play this game. I'm not really myself a gamer, don't get me wrong guys, but I like the idea that those winners, every time when game will end, winners will be rewarded with Rise tokens. So this means that those players who will be playing the games, they will be able to earn, and part, or actually 15% as I have been reading in this project, of these winnings will be dedicated to homeless people. So I like the concept about this game. I like the concept of this project very much, because this is not a meme coin, this is actually a gaming project. As you know guys, more and more gamers are actually, there is a huge amount of, this is billion industry out there guys, and many people are moving from traditional gaming into crypto gaming just because here in crypto gaming everyone can make profits guys. As you can see, older than your family and some civilization in all forms and colors and flavors, even more travel than a backpacker and so on and so forth. Like you know guys, I'm not really into reading, and I'm always telling you guys, if you are interested in any project at all, come in and check this out for yourself. Here is about game itself. If we click here you can already preview how this game will be looking. I will not be getting into that as well, but like I mentioned, this is already in beta version. game which you can already try out, which you can come in and which you can test. What's the concept behind? This is what I was talking about. This token will be created on BSC. So Binance Smart Chain. So transactions very cheap and they are much, much faster than with Ethereum. So it's cheaper than with Ethereum, like I already mentioned. To promote the difference in cultures of rice eaters, in addition to having a goal of promoting this gastronomic diversity, looking how it's easy to do a lot of good meal with rice. Rice token will support charity with rice, and this is what I was talking about. At the end of each month, part of the project's wallet will be transmitted in rice to an association. No one on earth should run out of rice. Part of profits which will be made here on the rice project from these players which will be playing this game will be transferred to people who are actually in need. We launched beta version to try it on PCs. And like I mentioned, there is already this game, guys, in beta version, and soon they are planning to make it also on mobile devices for Android and iOS users. People can choose one of unlimited number of Rice characters which has different skills, and these skills are depending on the character you are choosing, guys. This is like in car games, for example. But here, if you are choosing these characters which are in this Rice game, guys, this means that these characters, depending on which you choose, has different characteristics. For example, one can jump higher, one can run faster, one can shoot. This is what I told you. All of them has its own accessories which you can find in the game during battles against other rice holders. And by the way, to participate in this game, whoever will want to participate, these guys will also need to buy rice tokens and lock these rice tokens. This means that more and more will be deducted from circulation. And another thing is about rice token, guys, that this will be also deflationary, because parts of profits also will be dedicated to burn this rice token. So there will be less and less in circulation of these tokens left, so this means that price of these tokens will be also growing. Distribution, like tax, is 9%, 4% for BNB rewards, 4% will be given in rewards who will be winning these games, and 2% for marketing wallet in BNB, 2% for developers wallet in BNB, and 1% for in-game wallet in BNB. Notice here, guys, that this will be paid in BNB. And wallet division, 30% for liquidity, 30% for pre-sale. So on pre-sale there will be sold 30%, and 8% for passive pre-sale, 5% for team wallet, and so on and so forth. I will not be getting into these numbers, guys. Come in and check them out for yourself. And what's the plan for the future behind the project? This is like a roadmap. Here with red they have marked already what has been done, and with these cross signs you can check out what's the plan and what they are planning to build in this project. And here is like, take a look at our portfolio. This is like different what they have already created, characters, how they will look, how gaming environment will look. And like I mentioned, guys, here is the video which you can already check, which they have built, how it will look, how this game also will be implemented, and how will it actually work. But in general, yes, the idea in my view is very interesting, because people will be playing this game, people be making profits, so people will also be attracted to this game, or gamers will be attracted to this game from one side. And whenever they will be making profits, this will be also dedicated to people in need. And that's why I like the idea behind this project. So yes, guys, this is what I wanted to share with you in this video. I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.